one we're going to fool with right now is Heyday. It's a three reed. It's got a latex on top, two reeds of proph under it. It's a shipwreck cut, a little bit modified. Can't tell you all the secrets goes about making it, but call's got a good cut, good cackle, good yelp to it. Pretty good call to get aggressive with. We can soften it up a little. Get loose enough, it might even gobble.